vote. For after this election, I'll leave you all in the... Yeah, we said leave the vote. Perhaps at lunch I'll leave you all a P.O. note. Then maybe we'll want to participate in our so-called great democracy, which is truly a fallacy because most Americans don't care. And they wouldn't even dare to challenge their government when it wasn't hit to decry their actions. So why do we settle with inaction? I know it's not a lack of passion. We're all heartless and flint. Fashion, paper, sports team, no press, removal cream, our religious shoes, my new product shoes, that new crush. Oh, don't start to blush. You got it up for a midterm. Gotta get my ass in your political stance. That goddamn soldier boy dance. And of course, my new favorite band, so why not when it comes time to lend a hand? We have erased the word sacrifice from our vocabulary, and God down here, it's starting to get kind of scary, because as for me and my generation, we are not seeking out the information that is so desperately needed for the ills of this nation. And my soul is the correlation. It's the houses we own, where people are stolen, cars we drive, lives by, the poor is left behind to die, and all of these fallen down with a chaser. Filled with the lies of rich old men who tell us all it's big government to blame. We just need to have more rugged individualism. Gotta love it. And people will learn to sink or swim instead of relying on crutches. Yeah, and then Katrina hit. And the nation turned on the TV to see people not swimming, but grandmothers and babies sinking. So once we're all now thinking, I don't think my generation can see that if we begin to sink, we will all sink together. And God, I pray you can hear me, because I'm growing weary, as I find most of my generation is already sleeping. And in America's heartland, it ain't even 10:30. Amen.